A CBS News poll released Sunday reveals stark differences in opinion along party lines about the conviction of Derek Chauvin, as nearly half of the Republicans surveyed said they believe jurors reached the wrong verdict when they found the former Minneapolis police officer guilty of murdering George Floyd. Though less overtly than their Democratic counterparts, many Republican lawmakers praised the trial's outcome after it was announced last Wednesday. "There is no doubt in my mind that jury reached the right verdict," Senator Tim Scott, RSC, said in a statement, while Ohio Senator Rob Portman tweeted he was grateful that justice appears to be served. Some GOP lawmakers and pundits have suggested the trial was corrupted by intense public pressure, with Florida Governor Ron DeSantis, implying during an appearance on Fox News that jurors found Chauvin guilty because they were scared of what a mob may do. Fox News host Tucker Carlson deemed the verdict the consequence of jury intimidation during his coverage of the trial's outcome. After 11 months of mostly unrestrained violence and intimidation from Black Lives Matter, Americans decided to pay the ransom, Carlson said on Wednesday. They understood Derek Chauvin as a sacrifice for the sins of a nation.